We're running the first COVID vaccination program for our patients here at Kingston University Health Centre. So these are our patients who are over the age of 80 years old, and we're working with four other local practices through this week to use the Student Health Centre to run these patients through and vaccinate them. And we'll be vaccinating them again for the second time in the first week in January of 2021, so that we'll then have a group of over 80s in Kingston, 975 of them who'll be immune to COVID-19.
We have been working throughout the COVID pandemic in partnership with the Royal Borough of Kingston-upon-Thames, the hospital and also GP practices. So it was very natural that when Fairhill reached out to us to discuss how we could support them in their rolling out their vaccination programme to the most vulnerable, we were more than happy to help in any way that we could.
It's really important to note it's not like the flu, it's not like a normal virus. It really is very significant in terms of how it affects people, and it's so incredibly contagious. We're very, very keen to get everybody vaccinated as soon as we possibly can.
It's really encouraging to see the most vulnerable cohort having the opportunity to get their first dose of the vaccine before their booster in a couple of weeks' time through their local GP practices where they feel safe and secure, and to enable that to be done in as effective and efficient way possible. So as a university, we're really happy to support our partners in doing that. And we look forward to continuing that work throughout January.
One of the very few sites that have gone live today. There's only 100 in the whole of the UK that are starting to vaccinate from this week, and we're one of the very first in Southwest London that are doing this. We've been really lucky to be able to work with people like Kingston University to be able to do this, and it's really been an incredibly complex, difficult project to be able to bring this to fruition. We've got volunteers from the university. They're learning us to use their site. We're using things like car parking, their security, things like that, and we couldn't have done it without them. So it's incredibly important. It's a real community effort.
I also would like to add a huge thank you to the Royal Borough of Kingston, local councillors, our public health partners, who've worked tirelessly with us throughout the pandemic, and we continue to work together. It's been a real, as I said before, strengthening of relationships.
Keep the social distancing up. Hands, face, space, it's really important. We're all still wearing our masks. We do still need to do so. This is a glimmer of hope. This is going to get us towards the point at which we can have to give up all these things that we're having to do. So we will get to that point, but until then, everybody's got to be really careful. But your efforts are really, really worthwhile, because it's going to keep you fit and healthy. It's going to stop other people getting ill as well.